Okay, students, let me see the another example. Example 3. Listen carefully. The floor of length is 25 meter. Okay, now we have to find out how many tiles required the given floor length, length with breadth. Okay, so the length is 25 meter and breadth is 20 meter. This is the area. Now I will give this sample diagram. This is the area. So 25 meter length and 20 meter breadth. So we have to fix it, the area. We have to find out the area. For what purpose? We need to place the tiles for each like this. So we have to find these light tiles. We have like this. So we want to find out how many tiles we require. How many tiles we require? So the tiles length is 16 centimeter. Okay, then breadth is 5 centimeter. So how many tiles we require? We need to find out this area, how many tiles we require. So how to find out? Let me see step by step. First of all, I'm going to write all the centimeter that length means that numbers. So first, floor length of the floor. So you know very well, length of floor 25 meter. Then breadth of floor is 20 meter. Okay, now the length of tiles is 16 centimeter. Then breadth of tiles is 5 centimeter. If you notice this, all the units not same. These two units are same, these units are same. So we need to convert four units are same. So it means what I'm telling, we need to convert the meter as a centimeter, because we cannot convert centimeter as a meter, but we can convert meter as a centimeter. Don't confuse. We can't convert in this centimeter as a meter, but we can convert the meter as a centimeter. So we have this table. Use this table. 25 meter is equal to, 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. So 25 meter is equal to 2500 centimeter. Okay, then 20 meter is equal to 2000 centimeter. So I have converted, all the units are same. Now we have to multiply. So the area of floor 2500 centimeter, 2500 in 2000 square meter. Okay, the area of tiles 16 into 5 square meter. So we have to divide both area of tiles and area of floor. So we have to 2500 multiplied by 2000 whole divided by 16 into 5. So now we have to divide for the given number. So first we have to divide 5 into 2000, 400. 5 400 2000. 5 400 2000. Okay, now 16, how we can divide by 16? 25 16, yes, now 25 16s are 400. 25 16s are 400. Now we collect and write the numbers. 2500 multiplied by 25. If you multiply this square meter, centimeter. 2500 multiplied by 25. So the answer is, if you multiply, the answer is 62,500 tiles we require. So how many tiles we require? 62,500 tiles we require. This is the answer. Okay students, let me see some exercise. The sum is, find the area of rectangle whose length is 160 meter and the breadth is 1/4 of the length. So first we have to find out, 1/4 means in this length 116 we have to divide by 4 part. In 4 we have to take one part. Okay, fourth one means we have to take overall 4, we have to divide by 4 and we take 1 is the breadth value. So how to find out that breadth? I will tell simple method. 16 you have to divide by 4, because 4 or 1/4 na, so we have to divide by 4. 2 4s are 8, subtract 9 10 11, so 3 6. Okay, so 4 4s are 16, 5 4s are 20, 6 4s are 24, 7 4s are 24, 8 4s are 36, sorry, 8 4s are 28, 9 4s are 36, 9 4s are 36. So 29 is the 1/4 part. So now the area of rectangle, the length is 116 meter, the breadth is 29 meter. Okay, so if you multiply the, as per the area of rectangle, so length multiply breadth, so 116 multiplied by 29 square meter. So we will multiply, so I will drop this, I will use this area for multiply purpose. So 116 multiplied by 29, so 96 are 54. Then 1 9 is 9, 9 plus 5, 14. Remainder 1. 1 9 is 9, 9 plus 1 10. Okay. Then 2 6 are 12. Remainder 1. 2 1 is 2, 1 3. Then again 3. If you add 4 6 3 4. 4 6 3 4. 4 6 4 3 6 4 4364. If you multiply this 116 into 29, we get 3364. So the answer is 3364 square meter. This is the answer.